Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techants. So today I will show you how to cancel YouTube premium subscription by using your Android mobile. At same time, this trick also works for iOS platforms because this YouTube app settings are common for all devices. So anyway, how to do that processes? So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your YouTube mobile application and don't forget to log in your premium account details. So now in this homepage section, you can press your Gmail account profile picture and it is placed at almost top of right side corner. And then one new window is opening. So here it shows my Gmail ID and followed by it shows some settings. But you can go to paid memberships and the fourth option. So here it shows my active subscription plan. So just tap on it. But here I'm using free trial, so paid users don't worry about it because this method is common for free trial and paid versions. So anyway, if you want to cancel your subscription by simply press deactivate link, but it shows a notification, so you can read carefully. And the important message is you can pause the subscription up to 6th month, which means that if you select this option, your subscription is paused for some months and this is for your choice. So by simply adjust these line bars, so you can pass maximum of 6 months. So otherwise, if you're not interested, just press cancel option and one more time you can press deactivate link. So finally you can press continue to cancel option, but sometimes they ask for customer feedback to cancel the subscription. So you can select any one of the reason and then press next option. But one more time they ask for confirmation. So finally you can press yes cancel. So once you select this option, you aren't able to assess your YouTube premium benefits. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techants. And thanks for watching.